Hello, my friends. This is your new best friend, Pong Lizardo. Today, we are going to do something different. Today, I want to talk to you about a very specific problem that I have, and I think you also have this problem. And that is the problem of online reviews. I've been burned by a lot of these reviews online.
You get the cut, you get the break, you get the scratch, you get injured, the sprain. It heals, but in hell there is no healing. It's forever and forever and forever.
And you know, this is a problem because we trust reviews before we buy anything online. And a lot of the reviewers, they are incentivized to talk up the product because they get some commission through the sales of those products. You already know me, and if you are new to this channel, I am known for reviewing microphones where I just take the microphone out of the box, connect it to my recorder, and do my blah blah in front of the camera. And that is because I don't want to color your judgment, or I don't want to talk up any product. I want you to judge for yourself the quality of the microphone in this specific case, or the quality of the product, whether you need it, you want it, or whatever. The thing is, there is only so much microphones that I could review, and I simply refuse to email these companies to send me their products so I could review it. And that is because I don't want to have a conflict of interest. Your trust and my reputation among you guys who are subscribed to this channel is very important to me. So what do we do? I noticed that I bought a lot of things online, and I'm surrounded by products that I bought online. And what I am going to do is I am going to go through those products and I am going to quote unquote review it. I am going to see which product I use on a regular basis and which products I bought that I do keep and I do find useful. So the next video will be a review of a product I bought online. And if you want to catch that video, please subscribe to the channel and click that little bell so you get notified when that video comes up. I don't make a lot of videos and I'm not going to spam you with videos every day or a lot of videos. I'm not going to spam you. So please subscribe and click that little bell so you get notified when a new video comes up. With that, I'll see you on the next video. Namaste.